Okay, so Joe Burrow, he just went down and it didn't look pretty. I'm not here to guess how bad it's gonna be, but it didn't look, it looked serious. He was on the ground, he wasn't moving, he was holding his leg immediately. And I just want to react to his situation with the Bengals. I'm not gonna guess. I mean, it seems like it's bad, but that's really all I could say about that. It looked like a knee injury. But man, this is why I say people get their view of a quarterback all messed up. This is why I say Peyton Manning's the best quarterback of all time. People give me flack for that. I take him over Peyton because where you play matters. Joe Burrow, his rookie year, he's done about as great as anybody could imagine. Having no protection, getting hit all the time, he's still standing strong in that pocket, and he's delivering that ball to his guys. Tyler Boyd, AJ Green was playing great today. And he had Chase Young going after him, taking big hits all day, and he finally took one that brought him down. And he just hasn't been put in a position to succeed. And if it continues like this, his career is going to be ruined. It's a possible Hall of Fame level career the way he's looked his rookie year. He has that type of potential, clearly. But if the team around him is just not giving him any protection, he has no chance. But everyone views the best quarterback as whoever gets the most wins, whoever does the most win. But it's really a team game. He could be the best rookie quarterback, but if he has no protection, he has no chance to show it. And he's just been put in a bad position to succeed with this franchise. This team, they need to get it turned around and make some big changes because he has no protection over there with the Bengals. He has a few nice receivers, but the defense doesn't hold up. It's basically just the Joe Burrow show and a team around him that has failed him for the most part. I'm hoping that they can rebuild this offensive line. Maybe bringing a new coach. They need to overhaul that whole system, bringing an indoor practice facility. That whole Bengals situation is just awful. I'm hoping this injury isn't as bad as it looked, but the way it's looking right now, these Bengals, they could ruin Joe Burrow's career. And it's sad to see. We've seen it before. There's been quarterbacks that have been put in bad positions. They had all the potential in the world. But when you're just put into a bad position where you're just taking hit after hit after hit, you're just not going to develop as well as the guys that come in and get a clean pocket, guys to throw to, a defense that can hold up so you don't have to put up 35 points to give a shot. Yeah, he's not in an ideal situation, man. I'm hoping this injury's not too bad. He can get back out there. But this Washington defense, their defensive line is serious. This is why I have them winning the NFC East. Even now, I still think that they have the most talent. They have the best team in the East. They've got the easiest schedule. I think they're going to win today and they're going to take the East. But this offensive line of the Bengals is not built for Chase Young and those boys at all. That's really all I got to say about this issue. I just wanted to make that quick little point, this little video.